What's up, guys? Blame Truth here. I have a dual comm with the person I am facing in this game. Introduce yourself, please.
Who, me?
Yeah.
It's Bubba. Yeah. Playing this douchebag online.
Why am I a douchebag?
Because you win like 8 of the 10 times that we play and I get aggravated.
It's because you need more practice.
I'm going to sell this game.
Nah, don't sell it. This is kind of old. This is about 2 weeks, 3 weeks old. I'm playing as BJ Penn. He's playing as Frankie Edgar.
It's been a really long time since I've seen this match, so I really don't know what's going on.
That's why I picked it, because I forget what happens, really. I think what it is we just, we end up, like, striking the whole time or something like that, and then something happens. I can't remember it, but we'll see as it happens, shall we? See, you gotta touch gloves more. That's why you lose so much. It's bad karma.
Touching gloves is a waste of time. I remember that one time I got you to go out and try to touch gloves with me and I punched you in the face.
Yeah, and that's why you lose all the time.
Nice right hand.
Right, it has nothing to do with my skill or anything. Damn.
I'm hitting you with some shots, boy. I'm lighting you up.
I bet you're enjoying this, aren't you?
Yeah. A little bit.
Took a BJ pin down, which is probably not the smartest thing in the world to do.
Almost got rubber guards, but you reversed it, actually, so... Yeah, I wouldn't... If I catch your strike, it's pretty much over.
No, it isn't.
He's looking for Kimura. Trying to fake you out there, but you didn't fall for it.
Nope. I quit looking at the fighters, and I just watch that bar. It starts to move a little bit, I start rotating. When it stops, I guess I stop.
That was dumb. You should have known. You should have known I was going to do that to piss you off.
Pulling my own tricks against me.
I know immediately when I walk in after I get up, you punch. So I'm like, okay, I'll shoot for a takedown. It'll be a counter takedown. And then what do you know?
I'd do it just to get in the middle of the cage, to get off the back.
Frank Yeager's really fast. I was having a hard time.
He's good. Yeah. Who's going to win the rematch?
I say BJ won the rematch.
Oh, you got Frank Yeager still want to do it.
Nah. I don't think so.
I have a feeling somebody's gonna take it to the ground.
No, I'm content just to work your body with strikes and hits. Oh, right there.
I told you.
See, I get you used to striking and then I switch. I think I transitioned too many times here and then you counter it. Yeah, I thought so. I wasn't faking my transitions well enough.
Is this going up on like Machimina?
Are you retarded?
I can't say that word. Yeah, is it going on with the sports?
I don't know. I might. You want to? You want it my channel? Which one do you want?
I don't know. I kind of like to try to mosey up and get a contract. But
well, asking for it.
How many people are like have contracts with him,
I don't know.
Playing this game, because it's so popular, probably wouldn't get that many videos up.
They get a lot of UFC videos, actually.
I do it for the fun of it. So, hey, Machine Enema. What?
Don't call them that, for one.
I don't even know what... I can't pronounce it.
Dude, you have a speech impediment.
I do.
Who's your favorite fighter in light heavyweight in this game? Is it Mauricio? What's his name? I can't remember.
Mauricio Shogun Hua.
Shogun?
Shogun Hua.
I thought it was Shogun as you pronounce it.
Shogun Hua. Yeah.
Like Hulk Shogun.
Hulk. Yeah. I don't mention Hulk Hogan in a UFC match. You made so many negative comments.
Nah, man, Hulk Hogan's a legend. He watches UFC.
I like to watch his daughter, if you know what I mean.
Stop! Dude, I'm landing like
I
that.
Definitely, give her a kick to the liver.
I'm landing counter body shots, like, a lot on you. You need to block your body more. Oh, nice head kick, dude. That was nasty.
That was so fast.
I know. See, though, I'm landing body shots, and if you try to sprawl out, I'll just kick you in the head. See, look at that. You missed that first shot. No, I hit that shot. I heard it on the wall. You're raging right here. I can hear you coming through the speakers. It's a good striking
match. Why do you have me playing through the speakers on these?
I don't know. It was just, I didn't mean to. It just happened. Sometimes it glitches. That was a nice combo there for you.
Should have rocked you.
Nah, I'm BJ Penn, dude. And I saw your stamina was low. I'm like, time to lock in a sub. And you fall for the fake submission.
Yeah, I'm already screwed.
Damn. Nice. That's nice. You gotta watch those fake submissions, dude.
You gonna touch yourself now?
By the way, Bubba lost a ranked match against the guy because he had his back and he locked in a rear naked choke and Bubba didn't rotate because he thought he'd submission switch. Bubba, how in the hell are you going to submission switch from a rear naked choke to something?
No, I waited to see if he was going to rotate.
Why wouldn't he?
Before I could react, he already had me sub.
If he doesn't rotate from that position and you do and you can't switch, you get out and get a better position.
Anyway.
Yeah, you're bitching pretty hardcore. So you had good damage on my head there. I had more total damage though for the body and the head. I was working your body down, your stamina down for a sub, and it paid off. So
yeah, thanks. It's your video. It's supposed to end like right now.
It's supposed to end right now. Okay, well it's my video. It's supposed to end right now. So bye.
Goodbye.